This is a moment for Republicans to unite, for every Senate Republican to stand shoulder to shoulder with the gentlemen here and the Republicans in the House who have been courageous doing the right thing. And this is a moment ultimately for Harry Reid and the Democrats to decide for whom is it they work.